Some parts of Southeast Asia, the best way to travel, and sometimes the only way, is by water. Upriver and downriver, past field or forest, over the rapids and on downstream for mile after mile, as far as the open sea. The land may be different, even life itself. But wherever there is water, there you will find people, working and living by it. Water is the provider, the cleanser, refresher. To the people of Southeast Asia, water is life and living, travel and trade. Canals lead to the capital, Bangkok. Water brings produce to the floating markets of the city. Water carries people and their purchases back home again. Across the South China Sea, on the island of Borneo, it's the same. In Sarawak, too, the rivers are roads to market. Sometimes the journey takes several days, but it can take less. Bulong and his son Bola spend much of their time on the river. They are members of one of the many Dayak families who live in longhouses along its banks. Bulong is a farmer, growing his own food, selling other produce for cash. He used to make this journey to the market town, 20 miles downstream, once a month, with his two brothers helping him to paddle. Hard work, and not very rewarding. Then one day, he hired an outboard motor. Now he and Bola can manage alone. They come to market once a week. On each trip, they can bring more to sell. And they earn far more than they ever could before, even after paying for the hire of the motor. Now there's money to spare. Thank you. fine thing to be able to choose and buy what you want. At least Bola thinks so. Bulong is waiting, ready to start the journey home. All the rotan's been sold, and now they must waste no time getting back to the longhouse. It's a long way, and the current's against them. Ah, so you've been shopping. Very nice, too. Something to show them when you get home. Outboard, they should be able to make it well before dark. As Bulong and Bola cast off, another sort of motor-driven craft is pulling in. The mobile clinic. It's well known, this boat, to everyone up the river. In the old days, there wasn't much hope for a really sick man living in a remote longhouse. The journey to a hospital where he could be given treatment may have taken several days. Now a small motor can make all the difference. The old days are changing everywhere in Southeast Asia. People are growing more, moving more, looking for better ways of living. And behind it all, there's usually a motor somewhere. A few horsepower, making all the difference. Bulong has made four trips to market in the last 3 weeks. Hard going. Too hard, perhaps. Less than halfway home, and time's important. It's unwise to travel after dark. Too many floating logs. Humiliating, too. They may move slowly with paddles, but at least they keep moving. Seems worse than the old days. Only one thing for it. Go on upstream to the next longhouse and get help. With only two paddles, they'll never get home tonight. Half an hour's paddling against the current. It doesn't look too hopeful, but you never know. try them, says the headman. They can mend anything. That's how it is upriver. No repair shops, but quite often someone with a set of tools and away with engines. Shouldn't be serious. They're simple motors, these. That's the beauty of them. Bola knows a good rule. Test everything piece by piece. Find out what's wrong by elimination. Ah, that looks like it. Just a few more minutes, and it should be working again. Now there's a good chance he'll be able to show off his new shirt tonight, after all. Simple measures. Pushing, towing, driving, pumping. Speeding up life on the water. Making people better off. What a difference a few horsepower can make. Bulong and Bola, another trip downriver. No trouble this time, but faster, faster, says Bola. Don't let him overtake us. Be left behind for long. For Bulong and Bola, this is a special trip. The outboard motor that Bulong hired has changed a lot of things. More trips to market, more produce sold, more money put by. After all, Bola set the example. He bought a new shirt. Why shouldn't his father do some shopping too? Thank you. what a difference a few horsepower can make.